Ukrainian writer and political dissident Yevhen Sverstyuk passed away on Monday after a battle with illness at the age of 86. Sverstyuk is known in Ukraine for spearheading the referendum on Ukrainian independence, which took place on December 1, 1991. He was remembered by Ukrainian President Petro Poroshenko, who, in a statement, wrote that Sverstyuk fought for Ukraine and he passed away on the anniversary of the referendum where Ukrainians voted for independence, the golden dream of the great Ukrainian Sverstyuk.